Hi guys. Oh my god, what's up with my hair? Okay, hi guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel after very long. I've completely missed uploading a video this week. I've just been crazy busy. Also, say hello to my 3.5 liter new best friend. We are calling her Winnie from Winnie the Pooh. Yeah, I'm weird like that. And yeah, that's my aim, to finish 3.5 liters every day. So I carry this to office. And trust me, it helps. Anyway, hi guys, how are you? I know it's been long since we talked. For anybody who's joining me, that's new and doesn't know me, my name is Saloni. My Instagram is at keepingupwithslo, and I really post like random stuff, daily life, lots of sunsets, lots of wine, lots of nails, and of course career slash education slash motivation tips in life, because I love pretending I have a podcast. Anyway, today is Sunday. It's 8:45 in the morning, the 22nd of May. And I am on my way to Lonavala, as you guys know, my favorite destination to visit over the weekend, because I am meeting my friend Kadambari over there. It's just like this cute thing, because I was in Bombay during her birthday, and I just want to kind of take her out, celebrate, because this is one of our traditions that we do ever since COVID. Whenever we get a day free to ourselves and we feel like, you know, just stepping out, we go to Lonavala, we have ourselves a good meal, and we just scout properties, because my dad's in the real estate business and she loves learning about it and stuff. So we just go check out what's on the market, what's happening in the property scene. So that is the agenda for today. My car is waiting for me downstairs. She's going to be joining me from Pune with Krishna Bhaiya in about an hour and a half. It's going to take me around that much to reach Lonavala too. We're going to meet at a meeting point, which is Duke's in Lonavala. And then, yeah, we're going to continue about our day and just take it as it comes. So that's the update, and I will see you guys very, very soon. Guys, do you see her? She's like been waiting for me for the last 25 minutes. Guys, cheers! Cheers to this view. Cheers to Kadambari's 24th birthday also. I can't believe you are 24 years old and I just turned 23. I know. So the update is that, guys, basically we have settled down with this view, and Kadambari is also in this view, and we have basically settled down. Don't know why I'm repeating that. And my very expensive Zara shirt has basically torn. So our plan is, please focus on me, focus. Okay, our plan is that we're gonna chill here for a bit. We're gonna eat some food, though. That wasn't the original plan. We were gonna go see this property before, but I'm very hungry, and also God has decided to bless me with my period today. So I'm kind of like not in the best energy level. I don't know what shit I'm talking. But I just posted a lot of social media stuff, and Bichari Kadambari has been sitting here for half an hour before I came, and then half an hour after I came. I haven't spoken to her, so I'm gonna speak to her now. We have some very yum peanuts and our drinks, as you can see on this table, and lots of water, because hydration is very important, guys. Do you have any words?
That's about all the updates till now.
Yeah, stay tuned. Okay, and then in like half an hour, maybe I'm gonna do a GK quiz with Kadambari. GK quiz with my best friend. Stay tuned. Bye. Hey guys, the ritual. Ritual. This is chicken cheese grill sandwich and potato wedges and some ketchup and some fries and some breezers and our peanuts and the view again and Kadambari again. And now we're going to eat. Do you want to give us a taste test, Kadambari, of this, maybe of the sandwich? Kadambari is taste testing the sandwich now.
Mm.
Good? But is it good? Like 7 on 10 or 9 on 10? 8? Okay. Okay guys, bon appetit to us. There's no ketchup, so I'm gonna basically take this coleslaw. Okay guys, so what is this face of mine? This is the pool, by the way, and people are swimming. And this is the view behind me. Anyway, we are, can you call Krishna Bhaiya?
This is the view.
Yes, this is the view. Can you call Krishna Bhaiya and ask him to bring the car up? So we are leaving to go to, to go to check out the property that I want to. We've had a really nice lunch, kind of a brunch situation. You know, I always really like this Buddha figure in this property. It's so peaceful. No? So yeah, I'll see you guys when we reach the property and show you some amazing views. Okay guys, so finally the team is complete. And we're gonna find the way to this really amazing property now. And yeah, we will update you about how it goes. Peace out. Guys, we are in full Khatron Ke Khiladi mode. We are on this kacha rasta, just somewhere on barren land. And Krishna bhai, yahan se U-turn hai. And we have finally found some grey looking. Yes, Amanzi. Nahi, we don't have to go to Amanzi, sorry. We have to go to Amarja. So hopefully now we are on the right track. Say hi. We are in the sunroof of the car. Everything is too much. Guys, we have reached the location. It is quite high up. And Kadambari is pretty obsessed with these flowers. Because they are very pretty. And this is their sales office. And yeah, I guess this entire kind of situation is where they will be building the houses. We're quite high up. And I wish I could show you because there is the dam. Guys, it is very windy. I want to show you this view. Kadambari, just come here. Just see this water view. I just hope I don't fall and die. But, oh my god, can you all see that? Wait, I don't think you all can. Hold on. Now you'll probably can. Oh my god guys, that is literally Pauna Dam. There's the entire dam. Those are the gates of the water. I think I am more obsessed with the... Hi guys, update from me at 3:19 PM. I look like a proper potato, huh? In this vlog, this whole vlog. But yeah, we just saw a couple of really good houses. The last one was our favorite. Did you like it?
Very much.
Last one was our favorite house. I feel like I did make some progress. I'm really glad I actually came to see the whole area because I'd only seen pictures of it, and like it's good when you actually come down and do a recce. Also, India being India, look at these goats in the middle of the road. So because these are private properties, I couldn't take a lot of videos, but I did get a few pictures. So this one was a 5-bedroom villa overlooking the Sahyadris. Own private pool, private tennis court, private movie theater, all that jazz. This one was also a very cute one with an infinity pool and a kitchen garden. But this one, guys, our favorite. Totally European inspired, super luxurious, super classy. The views were fucking amazing. And yeah, this one was the one we chose. No, I'm joking. I'm totally joking, guys. Anyway, now the plan is to go to this super cute cafe called Anglo-Indian Cafe, which I have been seeing for quite some time on Instagram now. And yeah, we'll just grab another bite there because Kadambari and I are a little hungry. And then it's tata bye bye to this very cute picnic. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. Guys, I'm very tired. My hair is kind of a mess because where we went, and guys, you have to help me for my hair fall shit. I'm in a restaurant and I'm talking about hair fall. They will literally throw me out. We've come to this very cute kind of cafe situation. It's called Anglo Indian Cafe and it has this really cute like cart situation. My new jam. I'm vibing to this music. Vlogger. Okay guys, I know you can see only half my face, but I will be doing the pasta taste test. Really hot piece of penne pasta. What's in my eye? Ew. And yeah, cheers. Taste test. It's really good. Solid 8 on 10. Solid 8 on 10. Perfect. Yum guys, our food looks very appetizing and yum. So now I'm gonna give you a taste test for the pizza and then I'm not gonna vlog for like 10 minutes. This pizza is very hot. Okay, are you ready? Not bad. I wouldn't say it's as good as the pasta. 6 on 10. 6 on 10. I'm gonna make it spicy by putting Tabasco. But yeah, I will catch you guys after my meal now because I'm very invested in this meal and I want to eat it. So bye.